the day in Hell's Kitchen. It is deep cleaning day.
Oh.
So, brush, brush, brush.
Listen, if I'm going to clean up your kitchen and you leave some food over, thank you for the gift.
Just have some of your lamb.
Millie from Philly, could you carry that back there?
No. Why me?
Because you got muscles and I don't.
Nah. If we get paid the same amount, we got to do the same job. Real shit. That's how I look
at
it.
Okay, thanks. Philly. Millie, over you eating fucking strips and Wellingtons and lambs when we're cleaning up the kitchen and you let everyone else clean up. Do you think you're too good to clean? Because I think you do. You guys want to empty this for me? Okay, I'll figure it out. You think you can help me, Millie? Or is that too much work for you as well?
Why are you doing that rug again?
Why are you throwing that spot again?
Are you gonna get down there and scrub it too?
No.
Come on, Robin. I don't need no more aggravation. Just leave me alone.
Blah, 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 blah. Fucking clean, bitch. Clean instead of fucking talking.